to one local student who can boast about publishing 4 books before graduation, and that's first grade graduation.
News Channel 5's Kelley Dunn introduces us to an accomplished illustrator who's just 5 years old.
Tell me what you're doing.
The Breakers.
That's the Breakers?
It's rare to see Kailee without a pencil or paintbrush in her hand.
This was the flag.
The flag's good.
This pint-sized artist sketched Palm Beach's most famous landmark in 20 minutes while on a visit to her grandparents.
You have to be careful.
Yeah.
Watercolor is her medium of choice.
You need to take a paintbrush and make sure it fits. Then you dip it in the water. Then you do that. Then you paint it.
She's been painting since she was 2. That's when she illustrated her first book, Sweet Snuggles.
I'm trying to encourage children to paint out their fears or paint out what's happened in their lives and call it, you know, a little dream book.
Elizabeth Hoadley is Kailee's mom, and it's easy to see where Kailee gets her talent. Elizabeth is an accomplished artist herself, an author of dozens of children's books, many illustrated by Kailee.
I've had her painting next to me ever since she was a month old. No joke.
Mother and daughter collaborated on Balloon Wishes when Kailee was 3.
When I would set up my paints on one side of the table, she'd set up on the other side of the table.
Roses and Rainbows was born when Kailee was 4, and The Thanksgiving Coat at age 5. Each book tackles one of life's big issues, among them homelessness, sickness, and child abuse. But they're written in a way children can relate to, and they always leave the young readers feeling hopeful.
I'll keep growing no matter what the day brings. I'll keep focusing on love until my soul sings. And I'd say that those words truly sum up every book that not only I have done or that I will do.
Always by her side, her pint-sized illustrator, who makes words come to life in pictures.
You're such a good drawer and a good painter. Why do you like doing that?
It's fun.
Kelley Dunn, WPTV News Channel 5.
She's definitely got a future in this. She's really good.
Phenomenal. Phenomenal.
Yes.
As someone who can't even paint her nails, I have such admiration for that kind of artistic ability.
Maybe she'll come over and teach you.
Maybe. You go, Kailee.